One stroke. Here's the windup by Hernandez and the pitch, and Querecuto, it's a high drive to right. That one is on its way, and it is gone. Back-to-back home runs. Querecuto follows up Young, and the Aces on top by two. It's now Reno 6 and Omaha 4 on Querecuto's 8th home run of the season. No doubt about that one. Querecuto launches it out of here to right field. He knew it the minute he hit it. And the Aces go back-to-back to take a two-run lead.